On Halloween 1963 in Haddonfield, Illinois, 6-year-old Michael Myers murdered his own sister in cold blood. But it was 15 years later, on Halloween 1978, that the legend of the Myers murders was born. Having escaped protective custody, Michael returned to Haddonfield, where he brutally massacred the occupants of a neighborhood home, leaving teenager Laurie Strode as the sole survivor.
Son.